What's going on, Auntie? I just want to tell you that I love you and miss you. You know, the worst part of all this, in my opinion, is not being able to say a final goodbye to you, but I know you're in a better place now. And to all my family, I just want you to know that I miss and love y'all. That's one of the, you know, the worst parts about going to school so far away from home. I don't get to see y'all. I don't get to talk to y'all as much as I would like to. But I just want y'all to know that it's not a, you know, a day go by that I don't think about y'all, man. And this loss is a big loss, don't get me wrong, but best believe we're going to bounce back even harder from this, man. I just want everybody to know that I love them once again, and to Nita, Auntie, I love you too. Man, love y'all, man, for real. Family over everything, and I mean that. All right, y'all, I love y'all. Love you, Nita.